much. Thank you for joining us every single Sunday for our services. Feel free to share the link and subscribe to this channel, Dominion Praise, Dominion Church International. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Most of the times we tell our loved ones that we cannot live without them. Yeah? Because they hold an important part in our lives. But we want to declare that we shall not live without God. Amen. Because God cannot leave us. God cannot forsake us. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. The Bible says that a woman can forget a child for whom she bore. Amen. It happens. You give birth to a child and then you do not want to know anything about them. Amen.
Amen.
But we serve a good Father.
Amen.
He does not leave us. He does not forsake us. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Come on, give it up for Jesus like this. Come on, declare that it's you I live for. Thank you. done. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
I will praise you.
Judah.
Amen.
The Bible says that when he rose, nothing remains the same.
Amen.
You see, if you're just standing next to an ordinary, our normal lions, and it dared, just opened its mouth, you would scatter. Amen. But how about the Lion of Judah?
Hallelujah.
Amen. If he rose, sickness trembles.
Oh, yes.
If he rose, broken marriages are mended.
Oh, yes.
When he rose, the barren give birth.
Oh, yes.
Amen.
Yes.
So when we declare that he is the Lion of the tribe of Judah,
yes,
he is the Lion of the tribe of Judah.
Hallelujah.
And when he rose, no situation remains the same.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Just lift up your hands and worship the name of Jesus. Lord, we worship you. Lord, we give you praise. Lord, we give you adoration. No one besides you. No one can do what you can do. No one turns light around. Nothing remains the same when you say, Father, we worship your name of love. Because you are the Lion of Judah. And we worship you, God. Father, we exalt you, Jesus. No one's like you, God. Who is like our God? Who is like him? He is the great I am. Jesus, we exalt your name, oh God. May you reign in our families. May you reign in our homes. May you reign in this church, oh God. May you dwell in this sanctuary, oh God. Judah, you are. to walk and